A bit of a statement. Frederick and Severin of 1-2 invite us to file their debut album, The Story of Bob Starr and the Pop Opera. The tragic comical story of their fictitious protagonist culminates in Annie Mel, a fierce homewrecker who tempts Bob Starr to cheat on his wife. The eponymous song is a great example of the French duo's cheekily poppy, over-the-top and entertaining style, which won them plenty of fans on their latest British tour. So if you want a slice of their live action, look out for upcoming dates with bands like Justice, Wiz & Heldon, Block Party or Baby Shambles. Away from the others, just beside me. I said, oh my God, well I need a twist back home. Annie, Annie, won't you come right now? Annie, Annie, won't you come right now? Annie, 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 it's so physical, we are animals, oh yeah.
When we started to kiss till agony, I died suddenly, celebrating Annie.
Annie, Annie,
how was I to know?
Annie, Annie,
she's the coolest girl around.
Annie, Annie,
Annie, on the way to hell, we party till the end. Ah, 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 ah. I like you, cools your heart. You dance like an idiot. I love you, animal. Like a